Team Christian, you're up. TJ. If I had to pick this one out as being yours, never in a million years.
I've never tattooed anything like this ever.
Really smooth, man. You really do a lot of work in this rose to do a couple different shades of yellow. These leaves look really bulletproof. You have really saturated black that fades smoothly out to a couple shades of green and then yellow in the end. A lot of great color saturation.
I appreciate you guys.
Chris.
How you guys doing?
I do love the finesse that you used here with your black and gray shading, but I don't like the direction of the eyes. Just the two solid, stark black eyes with the highlights in them make this thing look goofy. All this beautiful work and just the pupils of the eyes look strange.
Tim.
I love your drawing. I'm a fan. I like this bugging, bulging eye. I like the pink that you used in the eye to show the color of the eyeball itself. I like the hard cast shadow you put under the lid in the white of the eye. And more than anything, I like this rich black and brighter color. Compared to what I just saw you do, I'm happy for you.
Redemption.
Just so goofy that it's like...
But you're the king of goofy.
Whatever, bro.
Amanda.
I don't love what you did. I don't like the dot work in the turquoise. The dot work coming out from behind the leaves is strange, but the application is very, very nice.
Jess.
This choice to just do this open skin heart with just this true gray in here, really taking it away from what you'd expect to see in a traditional style tattoo of this nature.
The rose has very different, very weird shapes for the exterior petals, not what you want to present on a day where you're drawing for your life.
It's time to determine who is going home.